Hi guys, it's Minecraft 4 and I got extreme value box thingy. Show you my stuff that I got. That's for trade for today. Yeah, you can go to my pack opening if you want to. Just check it out. Yeah, and I'm building Gustos. So I have some. PM me. That's for trade. Now for this. Oh, this. Yeah. No scissors this time. Okay. Put the garbage. Do do do. TV. Yeah, you don't need to see that. I'll show you the cards in order. Okay. Actually, I'll just hide all of the foils. Show you the comments first. Yeah, and this is my third cube thing. Some Morphtronic stuff. Some older stuff. That's it. Wait. Some more. Okay, now for the foils. Dark iron. Iron scrap, scrapple. Another Strauss. Black wing dragon. Cyberian dragon.
Oh, you want check? Oh.
Empty hero fan giant. Cyberian dragon again. Hero spirit. Anchor and then some other stuff. Did another one of those. So, okay, let's return it. Dark arm. Offer and that. Just offer and those. Offer and all these, hopefully. That's for trade. Everything has for trade. Stratos might not. Maybe. Yeah, basically everything for trade. I'm looking for Gustos, guys, and Zendings. Two packs of Crossroads of Chaos. First pack. Dude, this card trick. Even people don't even do it for Yu-Gi-Oh! I think it's like here or something. Let's try that. So, Cactus Fighter. Second pack. Four. good card. So that's it. So virus can. I don't know why, but I don't get calls much in these packs. But Digimon Coco has got a Mark of the Black Rose in one of these packs. So the foils here are these, and all four trade everything is for trade. Yep. So, see ya.